Where are you going, Sophia? Where are you going, honey? Did you win in your lotto ticket?
Yeah. I won $10, but I paid $10 for the ticket.
Oh. What are you talking about, Mom?
I said I won $10, but I paid $10 for the ticket.
Oh, okay. Sophia, you need to go outside? You want me to take you outside? Is that a yes or a no? No?
When was the last time she went out?
I think she went out at 1 o'clock. But she didn't go. I mean, to the bathroom. No, she just sits there. Let me take you outside? Sophia, you want me to take you outside? Do you, Sophia, want me to take you outside? Yes or no? Here's my mother. She's reading a newspaper. Well, I'm glad you're feeling better because I was really worrying about you. You know what, Mom? I'm going to take Sophia outside, okay? Sophia, do you need to go outside? What did you say? You want to go for your walk? I think I'm going to take you outside, Sophia. Okay? You need to go outside and go potty? Where are you going, Sophia? Okay, yeah, I think she needs to go potty. Who's like that?
Nancy.
Because she's shy.
Is that Nancy?
That's Nancy.
Sophie, you look so pretty. I can't believe you're going to kindergarten next year. Can't believe you're going to kindergarten. I can't believe that. Sophia, I'm not yelling at you, okay? That's just the way I talk. I'm not yelling. You're going to be going to kindergarten. I know. So she's not really that shy, is she? Look what she's doing. She's putting mud on her dress. I don't know idea, Mom. I don't know why my mother talks about people. I don't understand why she does that.
Enough. This child has just confessed.
She confessed because I